speaking to us today, Mr. Punch. Tell us a little bit about All Abroad Sailing School.
Well, All Abroad Sailing School is a family-run business. We've been around for about 12 years now here in Gibraltar. And we teach RYA sailing courses for complete beginners, right the way up to commercial skippers for those that want to actually work in the industry. We also do a lot of basic safety training as well, which is essential for anybody that works here in the port of Gibraltar. So anybody really from beginners can just do a 1 week course, or professional skippers right the way up to 14 weeks training.
And what's your participation in the Diamond Jubilee Flotilla on Monday?
Well, our current clients are very interested in this. They've all wanted to take part in the event. So we've got our entire fleet joining in. Unfortunately, all the spaces that we have previously have all been sold just recently. So we haven't got any further places available, but everyone's looking forward to it and very excited about being part of it.
So how many boats have been chartered up to the public?
We've got 6 boats going out at the moment. There's another one that we're looking to bring in, hopefully, and just to try and be a sort of major player in this event. Very, very interesting for us. We're going to do quite a bit of filming on the boats ourselves for the website. Yeah, and all very excited to be part of it.
And why do you think that these sort of communal events are important in celebrating in Gibraltar?
I think it's essential. I mean, any opportunity there is to really promote Gibraltar as a sailing centre is great for us. But it's great for the locals as well. It's great for the local companies here and the general public of Gibraltar. You know, just to be aware of how great a sailing location this is. I think a lot of people tend to take the place for granted. But there's a fantastic sailing ground here, especially with the Strait of Gibraltar just over there and the Bay of Gibraltar as well. So it's a great opportunity.
And for you personally, does this sort of, these events that are very central around the monarch and Britain, do they remind you of home?
Yeah, a little bit sometimes. I'd rather be here though, definitely.
Well, thank you very much for speaking to us.
No problem.